Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Jaslina Das. It's me Jaslina. Today I'm going to show you what's in my new bag. So guys, stay tuned कि आप लोग देख सकें कि मैं अपने नए बैग में क्या क्या घुसाने वाली हूँ और मैं आपको सब कुछ टिट बाय बिट बताने वाली हूँ. So before starting this video, please like and subscribe to my channel.
So guys, this is our new bag of Jane, which looks so pretty and beautiful, you all can see. And it's having a cute happy pouch as well. Look, it's so cute. I can keep my sanitizer or my library permit card in it. So it's so huge and it looks so good, and I am sure that it will be able to carry all my stuff. So I'm also going to show you my old bag, which is the Sky bag, you all can see. The Sky bag, and this is also my favorite bag. I used it for a year and then I thought to replace means buy another. So this is the one. I'm using Sky bags for a long time. Like before I was in 6, like right now I'm in 7, and plus 5th I was using Sky bags and 4, it was COVID I guess. So I don't know, but I have used Sky bags a lot. So I thought of changing bag brand as well. So I bought Ginny this time. This is me buying Ginny for the first time. That's why I don't know how Ginny products are, but I know a lot about Sky bags because me and my family owns a lot of Sky bags. So this is the old bag, and one thing about it is that it is having a rain protector, which acts like an umbrella for our raincoat for our bag. But before buying my Jimmy, I saw that it is water resistant. That's why its quality is a little different from my Sky bag. So I think that's the reason why we got a protector for my Jimmy bag. So now, without wasting any moment, let's quickly see what all we are going to fill our new bag with. Like it's having its tag, it's also like a Jimmy Winsy. It's having an organizer, laptop pocket, and a happy pouch as well. So its cost is 3,081 rupees inclusive all the taxes. So this is so beautiful, guys. This looks so attractive and poppy. So now let's fill it with our products. Means the thing. So let's start. So I'll be starting with the last chain, which is a very big chain. So here we have I am also seeing this bag from inside for the first time because we just watched the night and saw it. So this is having a laptop sleeve here as well. You can keep your laptop, but of course you are not allowed to carry laptop to our school. So we will be keeping other products like our books. So first of all, tomorrow in my timetable, so this is the timetable that I made for me to see what all periods we have. So these periods tomorrow. So as I'm having my art and craft period, I'll be keeping my Sketchio drawing pad here. So in this drawing pad only I made that Jagannath drawing that you all liked a lot. I could see from the likes and views. So guys, I'm so happy that we are going to touch 1,000 subscribers. Thank you for your support. And yeah, so I think I'll be keeping my drawing book inside a laptop storage bag. So here, then I have a file folder, you all can see. So this is generally a file where I keep my test papers, answer sheets, so here are all, and I even kept my vacation homework in it, but now it is submitted. So I am going to keep this file in my bag as well. I guess I'm going to keep it in the laptop sleeve area only. So inside it goes. So this is how it looks like. Then I am having my umbrella in any season. I always used to carry umbrella because we don't know when the rain would be coming. And so I used to carry it in winters, in summers, in every season, and of course in monsoon. So this is a must have in my opinion. You should also keep it in your bag so that you won't ever you can understand, you won't get wet at all. This is my umbrella. Then here I have paint, which is an old one. Like I have used it a lot, so I used to carry the paint which is not that important to me. So even if it gets lost or some damage is to happen to it, it won't harm me because so this is my Camel Kokuyu paint. You all can see it's in a good condition now. That bag, ignore this because I have added so. And this is a brush for painting I guess. So even I'm having my art period tomorrow, that's why I kept it. And these are my small little crayons that will be going in the smallest chain of my bag, which is this, because it's having not a lot of space and I have to keep a lot of things in my bag as well. So then we have our cute little pouch. So I actually carry this pouch today to deposit some money in school. So this is a cute little purse. So I think I'm gonna carry it daily. I am having some crepe papers with me because we are having some board decoration work that has to be done tomorrow. So I'm gonna take this crepe paper and keep it inside the laptop sleeve only. So I used to keep all these things in laptop sleeve because it would be safe and my books will be kept above the laptop sleeve. So guys, here are all the books. These are all the books. I have to keep more books because right now I haven't kept all the books. Like this is one of the biggest book of them. I am having a copy just for taking notes or rough of classmates. So I'll be like keeping this with me as well. Like I use it for hair and all it. And even I use it for my rough purpose for math and all. So I'll be keeping this copy. This is like a pencil to work with. Then the most interesting thing is the pouch. So guys, I thought of showing you what's inside my pouch as well. Yes guys, so I'll quickly give you my pouch tour and we will come to it. Guys, this is my pouch, so which is very dirty right now, even though I washed it in this my summer vacation. So this is the charm that we got from Stationery Pal. So yeah, I already showed you that I have attached it to my pouch. So next up, we open it, and here we have our mild liners which I use. Then we have in pens, we have our inner gel. This is, I don't know, this is something cello free flow for revision and all. This is a black pen. This is V7. This is the best Serasa, as you all know. This is Trimax. This is Pentonic black pen. And this is again an inner gel pen. So it's all up to here. Then I'll quickly close it and show you what's here. So in here we have a lot of things. You all can see it's a little bit stuff. So here we have a washi tape again from Stationery Pal, and I have a mechanical pencil lid over here as well. Then over here we have a Stationery Pal 3D clip and eraser, and I have one more eraser here with this. So I'll keep this all here. Then we have a scissor which is again dirty. Then we have two whiteners here. Then we have a scale. Then we have another rough pen. And this is, you all know, my correction tape. Again from Stationery Pal. So all these Stationery Pal items I have added recently to my pouch because I was not using them in school. So this is again the scale. And this is a cutter, you know, sharpener. Then I have pencil, normal pencil, and Apsara. Then a pen ink. This is a rounder used for making circles. Then I have few more inks here which are all open, two full inks and two pencils, again of Apsara, and a mechanical pencil whose lid I have kept up. So let's quickly put all this stuff inside my pouch so that we can quickly move on to and continue our video. So that was it in my pouch, not a lot of stuff. Yes guys, we are back, and I already showed you my pencil pouch tour. So I keep it over here because I just keep it here only. So it's a lot of pain because we get all the stuff of this area anyway. So now we are having a lot of stuff again, so I'll be showing you. So first of all, we have our almanac of our school, so this is it. So we will be keeping it in a second class chain here, in which I usually use to keep my copies and stuff. So these are all my copies. Let's put that. We have but otherwise it's really difficult for us to do all things. So here I keep all of them, and I have two more books. So this is the one that I borrowed from my library, and we used to get books from our library for a week. So tomorrow I'm having my library class as well, so I have to return it or I can issue it again. So I was the first person to issue it, if you all can see. So that's so good. And this is my Harry Potter. So you guys won't believe I'm still in part 2 only. Yeah, I am not. I don't used to read Harry Potter a lot. So that's the reason why I'm in the second part only. So we would be keeping this book, but for now stuff. So here we have our cello stiffen box. So I used to take different boxes. Like I have my this different box in which I used to keep all the roti, sabji, and I have another open different box in which I used to take junk food on Fridays and all. So here we would be fixing our tiffin box. There it is. I have filled my bag with my tiffin box as well. But we are still left with the chain and my bag is like a bomb, so you all can see how much stuff we used to take to our school. It's a lot. So then in this point, my sanitizer, which is very important. And I have a rubber band with me. I used to take a rubber band and a small clip with me. I changed my plan. I thought to keep my sanitizer in my happy pouch itself. So let's open this chain. So yeah, I'll be keeping my sanitizer. It's the happy pouch is just of my sanitizer size only. This is all. So I have filled my pouch. All done, guys. And I even get chocolates in my school, which is like this chocolate deluxe. I'll be eating it right now because I don't know which place I got it.
Later.
And I forgot to show you, I always used to keep a handkerchief in my skirt and in my bag as well. So the last things are my bottles. So guys, this is one of my favorite bottles, and this is a big metal bottle. So these are two bottles that I will be carrying, and I'll be of course keeping them in the side. So yeah guys, I'm ready to go to school. So I'll be going to school tomorrow, so let's see what will be my experience of my new bag. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.